You can't like move your butts without like moving your mouths. Bunch of big ass toddlers. Flower said, I wish I was a tree. The tree said, I wish I could be a different kind of tree. Cat wished that it was a bee. Turtle wished that it could fly really high into the sky, over rooftops and then dive deep into the sea. And in the sea there is a fish, fish that has a secret wish, a wish to be a big cactus with a pink flower on it. And in the sea there is a fish, fish that has a secret wish, a wish to be a big cactus with a pink flower on it. And the flower would be its offering of love to the desert. And the desert so dry and lonely that the creatures all appreciate the effort. And then there's a French verse. It's very little French. I can say it. J'aime le pamplemousse. J'habite dans une bibliothèque. Je bise ton grand-mère. And the rattlesnake said, I wish I had hands so I could hug you like a man. Then the cactus said, but don't you understand? My skin is covered with sharp spikes that'll stab you like a thousand knives. A hug would be nice, but hug my flower with your eyes. And the flower said, I wish I was a tree. The tree said, I wish I could be a different kind of tree. Cat wished that it was a bee. Turtle wished that it could fly really high into the sky, over rooftops and then into the sea. And in the sea there is a fish, fish that has a secret wish, a wish to be a big cactus with a pink flower on it. And the flower would be its offering of love to the desert. And the desert so dry and the creatures all appreciate the effort. Hamill on trial, huh? Shows with that guy for like 15 years, maybe? I've been playing music for 15 years. Yep. He's so good. It's crazy. He's like, I'm going on tour. He's like, let me book your Northwest shows. I'm in early retirement, but I'll play with you. Mostly I just don't care. Crying, laughing, forth and back, it's all good comedy. And there's no rhyme or reason for the changing of the seasons. Sometimes the winter lasts for months, sometimes it lasts for days. The world is an amazing place, gaping holes in outer space. Sunburned for the first time, skin is peeling off my face. And Bruno said what Andre said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. And Bruno said what Andre said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. Beauty over there. Open up your ears and be surprised by what you hear. Cause it's not just on the radio, it's not just on the video. It isn't all downloadable, there's music everywhere. And the fact enough to unite us. We are the worlds of boys and girls, let's all collaborate. Cause when we play together, we won't notice the bad weather. Like flashlight tag when it's real cold or kickball in the rain. And Bruno said, what Anders said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. And Bruno said, what Anders said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. Get out there and be seen, you're lean and clean. You're barely 19, you're a singing machine. Get out there and be seen, you're lean and clean. Barely 19, you're a singing machine. Get out there and be seen, you're lean and clean. You're barely 19, you're a singing machine. Get out there and be seen, you're lean and clean. You're barely 19, you're a singing machine. Doesn't matter what you look like, doesn't matter what you sound like, doesn't matter if they like you, just remember to be kind. Tell someone you miss them, tell someone you need them, tell someone you wish you could be with them all the time. Sounds silly, but it's not a game. Making music makes me sane, I sing away my pain and everything turns out okay. And I'm not talking fame and glory, cause that's a different story. The story is about how truth and love can save the day. And Bruno said, what Anders said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. And Bruno said, what Anders said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. And Bruno said, what Anders said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. And Bruno said, what Anders said, some producer said to young Lennon, they can't all be ballads, Julian. They can't all be ballads, Julian.
Thank you.
grand champion, called them Sam Champion, said, let's plant a garden in the heart of this wasteland. And Sam said, hey man, this'll be breaking news, but Graham said, I won't wait for your camera crew. See, I don't do what I do for the glory. I don't do what I do because it's a good story. I do what I do because there is a need and a hunger created by corporate greed. See, there's a surplus of food in this country, and nobody should ever go to sleep hungry. But that food is kept under lock and key, considered a privilege for people with money. ones. Woo. Right, one right after the other. Sky. I do this to remind me that I'm really, really tiny in the grand scheme of things, and sometimes this terrifies me. It's only really scary because it makes me feel serene in a way I never thought I'd be, because I've never been so grounded and so humbled. That's what she had tattooed on her thighs. So grounded and so humbled and so one with everything. I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything. When I saw Genevieve, I really liked it when she said what she said about the giant and the lemmings on the cliff. She said, I like giants, especially girl giants, because all girls feel too big sometimes, regardless of their size. When I go for a drive, I like to pull off to the side of the road and run and jump into the ocean in my clothes, smaller than a poppy seed inside a great big bowl. And the ocean is a giant that can swallow me whole. So I swim for all salvation and I swim to save my soul. But my soul is just a whisper trapped inside a tornado. So I flip to my back and I float and I sing. I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything. I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything. So I talked to Genevieve and almost cried when she said that the giant on the cliff wished that she was dead, and the lemmings on the cliff wished that they were dead. So the giant told the lemmings why they ought to live instead. When she thought up all the reasons that they ought to live instead, it made her reconsider all the sad thoughts in her head. So thank you, Genevieve, because you take what is in your head. You make things that are so beautiful and share them with your friends. We all become important when we realize our goal should be to figure out our role within the context of the whole. And yeah, rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are huge, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun, look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. Say, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. I am just a speck of dust between a giant's thighs. And I don't want to make her cry, because I like giants. Thank you. So I was just sitting around one day recently, and I was looking at pictures of Donald Trump, and all of a sudden into my mind, I'm going to share this image with you so that every time you see his face from now until eternity, it's what you will imagine too when you look at his face. I looked at his face, and for some reason, all I could think about was Hulk Hogan and Paula Deen, 69ing. You're welcome. My work name is Sharpie, and I'll show you how much my shit stinks and ask you what you think, because your thoughts and words are powerful. They think we're disposable, well, both my thumbs opposable, spelled out on a double word and triple letter score, and we won't stop until somebody calls the cops, and even then we'll start again, just pretend that nothing ever happened. We won't stop until somebody calls the cops, and even then we'll start again, and just pretend that nothing ever happened. We won't stop until somebody calls the cops, and even then we'll start again, just pretend that nothing ever happened. We won't stop until somebody calls the cops, and even then we'll start again, just pretend that nothing ever happened. We're just dancing, we're just hugging, singing, screaming, kissing, tugging on the sleeve of how it used to be.